It was a beautiful summer day on Sodor. Thomas was enjoying the quiet sunshine when suddenly, all over the island, there was not a moment's peace. It could only mean one thing. Spencer had arrived. Thomas told Spencer he didn't need to be so loud. But Spencer just laughed and said only slow engines were quiet. He challenged Thomas to a race, starting from the shanty yard. Help Thomas travel to the shanty yard. Thomas and Spencer was loaded with heavy trucks. When they were both ready, the race began. Can you help Thomas beat Spencer? Oh no! Thomas's brakes have broken. Faster and faster he went. Into a flat bed of jam crates. On and on he goes, onto an old overgrown track. Finally, he stopped, covered in muck, branches, and sticky jam. Then he heard a voice. It was an old and rusty engine he'd never seen before. His name was Hero. His home was an island far away where they called him Master of the Railway. He had come to Sodor a long time ago, but had broken down and been left on this line and forgotten. He was worried that if the flat controller found and broke it down, it would be sent to the smelter's yard. Thomas promised his new friend that he could find parts and make him a really useful engine again. So Thomas returned to the steamworks to get fixed and cleaned up. Can you get Thomas a good wash? That night, Thomas told the other engines about his new friend. They all agreed to help here. The end.